Installation of Git. The installation steps are fairly simple, straightforward. Just keep everything to default and click on the next button and Git would be installed. After the installation, you will get Git Bash and Git GUI. I prefer to use Git Bash instead of Git GUI.